What's up, everybody? I'm BellaRose. I'm here live at XyayX Studios with BR Malie.
Number one, mother effer, uno. Loco life, mother effer, you know. Been winning, been paid, been screaming. Every day is win. We gon' all go in, ski match. We gon' all double win till they freak cash. We gon' all party, it's all on me. It's all get roasted like Charlotte. You know, your boy stay flea. Tell up, pork is what I drink. I shop and go hard, you know that's a fact. You niggas go hard with your income tax.
Hey, how you doing?
Thank you for being here. I'm good. How are you today?
I'm good.
Cool. So we're going to talk about, you know, what it's like to be an independent, unsigned artist and entertainer. What has that process been like for you?
It's been tough at times.
Okay.
But you got to have a love for it.
Yes.
To really last in this game, you gotta really have a love for it.
Yes.
And, you know, I just have a love for what I do. So I started, once it became a hobby, mm-hmm. then it wasn't looked at as something that I was just fighting for, or trying to make that, you know? Most people would just try hard to be, and they wouldn't accomplish it, and they would literally get frustrated and overwhelmed by so much that goes on with it that they just give up on it and, or just fuck
definitely,
up and just fail before they even begin.
And you have, you know, a lot of work under your belt. Tell us a little bit about your recent projects, your new song that you have out.
I got a new song out called Act Loco.
Okay, Act Loco.
Y'all niggas wanna act loco, loco, loco. Y'all niggas wanna act loco, loco, loco. Y'all niggas wanna act loco, hit 'em up, shoot 'em up, shots to folk. Y'all niggas wanna act loco, hit 'em up, shoot 'em up, shots to folk. You know, all of my niggas up here show. Niggas are dropping too near ghosts. I need to start seeing credentials. This shit is becoming an issue. This shit is loco, low. Nick, all of my niggas is locos. Low, 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 go. This shit's low, go. Tell them what my life like. Nick, show them what's that bright light. I'm going in like if it's fight night. Molly size and Mike Ice. Jay, out here trying to live. You now, all my locos on the head. Jay, case y'all niggas wanna act loco. Low, low, low. Y'all niggas wanna act loco. Loco, loco. Y'all niggas wanna act loco. Loco, loco. Y'all niggas wanna act loco. Hit him up, shoot him up, shots to folk. Y'all niggas wanna act loco. Hit him up, shoot him up, shots to folk.
Motherfuckers wanna act loco. Hit him with shots right in front of the po-po. Never live on a low-low. Lick a shot, whole click. Motherfucking bounce like a pogo. My bitches is bad, they look like a yes. Your bitches, they look like a no-go. My nigga, I'm bad, I'm feeling like Mike. You niggas germane to your so-so. I fuck with BR, we killing them bars. The flow is insane, so we loco. My bitches, they looking like co.
So, with your creativity and, you know, finding these videos, making these concepts, what about your cover art? Tell us a little bit about the process of making your cover art.
Well, the project is entitled Work in Silence.
Okay.
And Work in Silence is basically me just doing everything as far as the grind.
Okay.
Focused on getting everything done without even saying anything or being on the scene or the spotlight.
Right.
I was just continuously working.
Yeah.
Doing what I do, so it's just most people they you know, brag about what they do.
Talk a lot.
Talk
and
doing,
you know, have nothing to show for it.
So I just let my work do
speak for you. Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So.
And you mentioned Work in Silence. Now that music is featured in the show Money and Violence.
Actually, nah. That's what I got called for to do a soundtrack for Money and Violence.
Oh, you got called to do a soundtrack for Money and Violence. Okay.
Yeah, and then when I was supposed to have done the soundtrack, I got addressed with another proposition, which they was like, yo, they proposed acting, and I'm like, yo, I've never acted before.
Okay.
It was like, yo, you should try it.
Yeah.
It was like, do you speak Jamaican? I'm like, yeah, I do speak Jamaican, and it was like, so try that. And I came in. When I came in, I was supposed to die, because they said, yeah, it was like, when you come in, mm-hmm. we just need you to do a couple things, and then you're going to die. And I'm like, all right, cool. I was with it, you know what I'm saying? Because it was just something I just wanted to try.
Yeah, opportunity is an opportunity.
Yeah, so, and then I tried it, and it ended up being something more.
Okay. You know, see how things turned around?
Where the fans actually was like, keep him. So they kept me by demand, and you know. I'm just grateful for
the
opportunity that
bestowed
upon me.
Remember, shout out to my pumping out the red face, boy. I know, say, I agree with him, TT, you know. I'm of the post swelling hell for torment, you know.
We can't celebrate so quick, Aya. That was just one buckle in the war. We're soon forward. Right now, we have to learn and get ready for that, because I got ready for retaliate, King.
Oh, my general, let the man them come. Let the man them feel the fury of a bad man gone. Let them, yo.
Overconfidence is a disadvantage, Fresh. Learn to respect the possibility of what can be, not the reality where you feel is.
Yo, a man I yearn for touch that boy miss right now. See the blood upon him face? Jano.
That red face boy, it was my repentance for yadi. The one Donovan still get for grinning teeth. So I know what you feel like, you know?
Only through the thunderous clap of my gun will we deliver Donovan from that pain, my lord.
Some me attack, my dog. You need to set the post to them soul free. So we can't move forward from this, my dog.
Yo, second of BR, easy and fresh. We done mash the first moves already. Now the time for us to sit back and learn the opposition. We have to deal with them thing and know if we defend them thing. We have to rush up on the defense. And the only way to know the defense, have to study it before we can mash it up.
Observe? Oh, if I observe. When I make for observe, G, we make for perform, participate, cause blood clot massacre.
So how do you feel, you know, that you got that love from the fans and the response that people have to your music? How does that make you feel?
It feels good. It feels good, but I've always been getting love, like, mm-hmm. throughout the hood,
yeah.
throughout my borough, especially where I'm from Brooklyn, you know what I'm saying? Okay. I'm from Flatbush, so I've been always known throughout the hoods. Everybody know me, so...
Okay.
I've always been getting that little love doing my music.
What is Winners and Locos? Tell us about that.
Winners is a little saying we say for the squad, and the squad, okay. is win. Win
so
squad.
Tell us about your most recent work. Right now, you have the Act Loco song, right? That just came out.
Yeah, Act Loco. Young Cash runs Win Squad.
Okay.
Out of Florida, Jacksonville, Florida. Him and the homie Big Face. Shout out to the homie Win Squad, all the Win Squad out there, the Win Mates. Shout out everybody from Jacksonville, Florida as well. But Young Cash and Big Face is the ones that runs Win Squad. And okay. I moved from Brooklyn to California. I lived in California for about 6 years. From California, I moved to Florida, Jacksonville, Florida for about 2 years. That's where I met all of them at.
Okay.
From there, we started doing music, and I joined the camp, and I moved back to New York, and it was like, yeah, you should start Win Squad New York City.
Okay.
So from there, I started Win Squad NYC, and there you go. All right,
cool. All right, so. Cool, so we're gonna play a little game. It's just some questions, so you just pick one of these cards, and the questions correspond with the numbers. So you just let me know which numbers you have. So which one? Pick one. You nervous? All right, which number you have? What's the first number?
Two.
Two. All right, so what is a goal that you have that you absolutely need to accomplish?
To put my family, my mother in the house.
Okay. Make sure you put your mom in the house.
Yeah,
that's a fantastic goal. Yes. And what's the second number you have?
Six.
Six. All right. If you could be someone else for a day, who would you be?
I could be someone else.
Someone else for a day. Even though it's lovely to be yourself. But if you could be someone else, anyone else for a day, who would you be?
It would be good to be a cobbler, but...
What's that?
A cobbler is someone that walks in someone else's shoes.
Okay.
But, no. I've never thought about that.
I'm pretty sure nobody thinks about that. Nobody wants to be somebody else. But, well, maybe, you know, you could be president for a day and just get the experience of what it's like to run a country and deal with the Congress. And
well, Obama's going through it.
All right. What's the last one that you have?
Ten.
All right. If you could have any superpower, what would it be and why?
I was asked this question just yesterday.
Really?
Yeah, by a kid.
And what did you say to the kid?
I told him,
you want to change your answer now?
As fast as the speed of light. I told him as fast as the speed of light.
Okay, why?
And, I don't know, so I can never be seen. I guess.
All right. Is there anything that you want to leave the people with? Let them know what to look out for, where to find you.
No, they could just look out for the new Act Loco video that's about to drop. Act Loco video about to drop soon. Go check out Act Loco on SoundCloud. Go check out my new project, Work in Silence, on Bandcamp, BR Malie on .bandcamp.com.
Okay.
You can find me everywhere as well. LinkedIn, YouTube,
yep.
Facebook, Instagram, at BR Malie.
You got it. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
We appreciate you. I'm Bella Rose for XyayX, and I'm out.